Hole 10, Rookie Division, opening round. Let's coach it. EM7, I have a Titan ball, not the Kingmaker ball. I will put this time 3.5 top and 2 left. 3.5 top and 2 left. Titan ball at the plus. +16 with a little bit of the red inside, +10% at max. I will not make overpower if need. Left side of the ball almost to the outer cycle line curve. This is a perfect drive. For the second shot, it's quite enough, 342 yards. Let's watch the second shot. Here again I go to 80% of the club. Put a +5 here elevation because of the headwind and need a little bit ball guide through the hole, passing from the left side there, and a +5% at 80% of the club, 4.1 rings here. Titan ball again, as I have. I hit a great left, unfortunately. So I miss on the left. In this hole, I think you have to aim a little bit more to the right, because when bounce the ball into the green, goes more to the left. So I think you have to aim a little bit more to the right of the cup. If you like the video, press the like button, subscribe. Thank you very much for watching. Good luck at the opening round.